Open your eyes. What was your experience, Colin?
Hands up.
I don't know why I did what I did.
You can't recall all of it. I have a question, Colin. Was it you making the decision?
I don't know.
Tell me about making the first decision. What was that about?
I played the harmonica.
The first decision you made was to play the harmonica. Yes.
These lads are dead.
Thank you.
Hey there. Smells good in here. You haven't seen my cat by chance, have you?
No.
Yeah, I live upstairs. I think she might have snuck it out. I'm in 308.
Cool. Good to know.
She's just a little thing, you know, a blend of colors. If you happen to see her around, just, I'm in 308.
Okay.
When you say sensationalism, I think of, pop star on stage. That's sensational. A Vegas show is sensational. Is that what you experienced? Is something like a Vegas show? So everything just started popping. It felt good.
Yeah.
It felt good to play the harmonica. And something in you came alive, you think, when you played the harmonica. But wouldn't it be fair to say that something in you also died when you played the harmonica? So what died?
The light.
It's like someone went to the candle and just went.
Probably a year and a half.
Oh, no way, I haven't even seen him.
What? Yeah, they're building some new ones up the road.
Nice. Same company?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it, man. Yeah, it's good.
Thanks.
Mind if I like this?
You can try.
Lying to say I'm not curious.
I'm trying to get better.
Hey, it's just, you know, cool, okay. I just wasn't true.
It's just my therapist told me not to isolate too much, so.
Why therapy?
It's mandatory.
Gotcha.
Plus, he suggested that I seek out friends with past conflicts. So that's why. It's not AA or anything, it's more anger.
We have like a mediator?
Does anybody know you're here?
Yeah.
Because I had signed it.
Again, I didn't know. I'm
How
sorry.
Did you not?
Because you made a lot of promises that you didn't keep.
Whoa.
Dude, I'll scream.
Like this? I'm just wondering. I signed the lease on your word. And you did this. Not only did you do this, check this out.
Enjoying the view?
I am, actually. It's funny you say that.
I heard they found a bunch of animal bones over there by the dumpster. There is like 25 cameras here. Who knows what else they found in those garbage bags?
I have your cat. And I had your cat when you came over. In case you want it.
Hey, fellas! Stop me from full on charging you right now.
You want to try? Look at you! Look at old Fly. You look up to no good. Mommy tell you to say that? Something like that. What'd you do with Colin? What kind of question is that? Who are you? You can come inside. We can talk about it. Looks the same. Feels different. You're not Colin. It's sorry, you're only half of Colin. I'm the other half. Oh, there it is then. I'm only going to tell you this once. You do have the floor. Let me out. Well, the funniest part is you can unlock the door yourself. And from the looks of it, you're not the one in charge. I'm not saying it again. Well, then you're gonna have to do something.
Colin, I'm going to ask you a very direct question. And speak truthfully. Was the trade-off worth it? It wasn't worth it.
No.
It wasn't worth it.
Don't go out of the blue, bro. Come on!
What motivated the exchange of light for a temporary high?
I chose the wrong promise to pursue.
You chose the wrong promise. And who made that promise to you?
The Prince of Darkness.
The Prince of Darkness. Colin, are you ready to take the elements?
Yeah, breathe.
So Colin, the Apostle Paul said to the Corinthian church, I received from the Lord that which I delivered unto you. On the night the Lord was betrayed, he took the bread, and after giving thanks, he broke it. And he said, this is my body, broken for Colin. Do this in remembrance of me. In the same way, he took the cup, and he said, this cup is the new covenant in my blood, which is for you. As often as you drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as we eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes. And so, Colin, his blood shed for you, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. What came alive in you was something that would do enormous pain, that would bring enormous suffering. But you described it as a sensationalism, like dopamine rush. The light went out, and you temporarily came alive.